We're here to protest plans by Brookfield to log the ancient forests of Cortes Island, British Columbia, and we're part of a day of worldwide action that is handing in over 6,000 signatures